I went out early in the morning, and it was like 5 a.m. to walk the dogs at a park, and there were like 75 Filipinos playing basketball. What is the biggest difference between New Jersey and Las Vegas? There's a lot. 100% there's a lot. But the biggest difference to me is my friends. You know, and I've made tons of videos before saying how much I miss you guys and how it is, but I know that's not gonna change, right? You guys are always miss me. I will always miss you guys, but I'm so far that it's hard to connect physically with people. Sure, you know, text-wise and Snapchat, not Snapchat, FaceTime, we can do it that way, but it just, it's a hard difference right there, okay? And the bigger, that's probably the biggest difference, but what's really different between here is just kind of the lifestyle, you know, what they do. During the day, you're kind of stuck inside because it's super hot. Right now, I'm in the summer. We're in the blunt of the summer, so you're inside pretty much all day long. A lot of people go out. Yesterday, we went out to a park, and I noticed a bunch of people. Well, first off, here we go. I went out early in the morning, and it was like 5 a.m. to walk the dogs at a park, and there were like 75 Filipinos playing basketball. 5 a.m, right? They're getting their game on, 5 a.m. And then I went there in the middle of the day, just kind of check it out. We drove by it, no one's there, completely empty, homeless people under the trees, right? And then we go back around 6, 7 o'clock, everyone starts making their way back to the basketball court. So it's either really early in the morning or later at night is when people do stuff. You know, the park was empty when we were there. And then once it started to like get later in the day, it got busier and busier. It got super busy. So that was probably the biggest difference. It's just the way of life here and how they do things is a little bit more different than I'm used to, where I would try to do everything in the middle of the day or maybe even like right before dinner. But then after dinner, that's it, you know, like kind of figure out what you're gonna do, go drinking or something, you know? That was the biggest difference